Temp is 17 Celsius, 33 laps.
Watch for the lights.
Go!
Car left, rewind, you're on the right. Hold your line.
Idiot.
Clear left. Car left. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Clear left.
Really, that fucking stupid.
Hold your line, clear right.
Why on that one people send it to there? It's just tires aren't warm, the trek isn't warm. Just gonna end in tears. So yeah, I know. Yeah, I think it was him that hit me turn one. Yeah, I think I was next to someone at the time going into turn two, but then yeah, he didn't cover into the hairpin, so I just popped back up the inside.
Okay, Rob, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
On your right. Clear right.
Eighth place.
Clear right.
Job just killed someone.
This bastard.
Thank you to whoever that is. I'll check it out in a second. How you talking? Thank you, dude. Hey, real lucky. How you, dude? How you going, mate? Sure, that's a cheeky block in the braking zone, but there you go.
Don't be distracted. Defend your position.
Car left. Clear left.
So I'm letting him pass before he kills me.
On your left. Clear left.
Yes, I was. I think if I had pushed down on the brakes any harder, I would have locked up and gone straight into the back of it. So yeah, I was only slightly shitting my pants in. Yeah.
Incredible! That pulled us out after too much food and wine and 24 hours of racing.
I am Lamar, I am. Thank you for the 13 months resubs. Very much appreciated, my friend. glad you had a good time at Le Mans, mate. Thought you might be there. Thank you, everyone who's tuning in, and thank you for the host or raid talking. Oh, it's gone now. I can't even see it. So it's very small on my OBS, so I can't really see it. Yeah, it's what I concentrate on now. I used to do a bit of GT as well, but I want to try and improve in the V8s, because that's what I'm semi-decent at, so... I'm glad you had fun, dude. Not sure if it's newfound confidence, but I'm doing better than I was. I've had a few dodgy races, obviously. Just trying to do my best and just try and think more positively, I guess.
Clear left.
True, yeah, there is that as well, yeah. that week off did wonders for me getting over my double bout of the flu, so... because he's way faster than me.
P8.
I know he's way faster than me and he's already killed one person.
Don't panic, we'll get him back.
Rather him be ahead of me, taking other people out than not taking me out. To me, my partner is obviously the most important, but iRacing comes a close second. I got a thank you from Joe for letting it pass.
Fucking hell, get your head down.
Calm down, Spotter, calm down. Yeah. she's very patient with me, so especially with my my iRacing addiction, so. She knows how much doing this means to me, so... Oops, turned in way too early. It's going to be a major case of the dids in front of us at some point. Just sort of keeping my distance just in case I need to dodge at the last minute. They are, yeah. Pretty much though, yeah. He must be on the source again. Yeah, he's pretty fast. And I don't think he qualified. Either that or he off-tracked on both of his time lapse. I'm not sure which it was, so... So he's working his way up from the back, so... And plus I saw him take out Brenton O'Brien earlier, so... That's why I just let him pass. I didn't want to accidentally get caught up with him if he's being impatient. Which to me would point to that he off-tracked on both of his time lapse, so he was annoyed, which is why I annoyed with starting in the back sort of thing. I've crashed into him once, but that's because there was a big pile up at Zolder, I think it was. No, Zandvoort. And I came round the corner, I had nowhere to go, and he was just splayed across the track, so I jumped on the anchors but drove straight into the side of him. So I didn't technically start it, I think I just finished it, so.
Alright, Rob, this bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past.
Okay, fair enough. I only give people the bare minimum anyway with their teammates or friends or enemies. So, that's all I have to give, so...
There's got to be a chance here. Keep harrying him. E9.
I'm not sure. It's just that team's livery. It's whoever sponsors them, I assume. It's Lidl food for you, I think it says. Spotter.
Speed. Box in 300 meters. Box in 5. 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Hey Justice, how you doing, dude?
There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him. Okay, Rob. Come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits. Apexes and exits. E16.
That wasn't optimal. Thank you, mate, thank you.
Sector 1 is 4.2, off the base.
Daisy, way too hot to there.
The gap in front is now 1.3.
I followed him in.
yellow.
I jumped Shane's, that's good. Let's see if I can catch him past Stephen and maybe Joel. Power a bit too quickly there.
Johnson is gaining on you. The gap is now 2.2. P9.
try not talking much, guys. I'm trying to put the screws into the guy here.
Okay, well, you need to pass this twat. You're losing too much time.
I know, spot it. It was my fault. Left the pits in second gear instead of first.
Left. Clear left.
Thank you, Mark. Thank you, dude. Hey mate, how are you? I know, Spotter, I know. Hey, thank you, dude. I want to try and get past this guy and the guy ahead, if possible. I know I'm faster than them, but I made a few mistakes in this race, so...
The gap ahead is now 1.1 seconds.
Yeah, it's a brilliant track to race at as well, at least I think it is, so... Thank you for the follow, mate. It's much appreciated.
okay, Rob. This bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past.
I know.
Stay close. Wait for him to crack.
Can't wait too long because the guy's behind the kitchen.
Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Can't find a way around him at the moment.
far left. Clear left. Far left. Clear left.
Now, can I catch Joel?
Don't be intimidated by this little
They
shit.
Are, they're very Make tough to drive.
Come on, man, keep pushing. P7.
I don't think I'm going to have enough laps to catch Joel. Thank you to everyone who's still tuning in. Sorry I haven't talked too much. I am really concentrating to try and do the best I can. Thank you, Ace. Thank you, dude.
Don't let this guy distract you.
I'm slowly catching up with Joel, but I need to be taking seconds out of him. Can hope is that he makes a mistake and I can catch up with him quicker. That was close. Tires are starting to tell me enough.
last lap of fuel.
Pushed a bit too hard there.
Let's see how wide you can make this thing. White flag, last lap. We think you'll be out of fuel on the next lap.
Oops.
Seventh position.
Clear right.
Lee is going to do that. Couldn't catch up with Joel. If I got past Stephen earlier, I might have been able to do it.
P7, that's the end of the race.
Good race,
get him next time.